proceed with caution. Harrison Ford escape with his discovery? And what will be your fate?
Beware. Snakes.
Dust and cheek. And on the chest of the great stone god. A priceless jewel.
Whoa. Yeah, going up there to get some.
Disturb the treasure of the gods, and you shall all pay with your lives.
Now we got a cool guy back.
Well, I'm busy. I can cause accidents too. doing good so far. You all right? Yeah.
Thank you. get the picture.
Frogs and fight evil using the qualities of the quail. Quail.
Time for my routine predator check of the galaxy. Quick, quick.
That's it, Blondie. Scream your hair off. Flatter yourself, Ms. Mayonnaise. I only need you to lure Quail Man here so that I can destroy him with this.
But I'm afraid you're too late. My quail powers are
everywhere around
you.
Undamaged. It was used for the shots of the shuttle's liftoff and flight bungalows. They provide office space for pretty to some airplanes. These are from our own Indiana Jones stunt spectacular. The tank is from Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade. Take a look at the tread on that tank. Made out of rubber. Made it a little easier on the stuntmen who had to fall on top of there during those fight scenes. A pair of mining cars from Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom. A futuristic forklift from Bicentennial Man that starred Robin Williams. This big mechanical monster is Judge Doom's Toontown Ditmobile from Who Framed Roger Rabbit. From the same movie, a Pacific Electric trolley car. That trolley is actually a modified bus. Okay, the science guy flies that yellow helicopter at Ellen's Energy Adventure. You can see that over at the Universe of Energy at Epcot. Cockpit from the movie Blue Thunder, a couple of prop airplanes from The Rocketeer. From Disney presents the 100 Lives of Black Jack Savage. We have a black speedboat there. Starship Troopers, that silver space pod there, that's Max from Flight of the Navigator. Now, if you look beyond these vehicles across the canal there, that's a backstage view of those houses you saw on Residential Street. Notice the architectural details, such as the shingles on the roof. They end just out saving money. Oh boy, where are we going here? Oh, way to go. All right. Looks like Stacy got the okay to go onto the set where they were testing the special effects. Now to all your loose articles, those cameras, purses, sunglasses, that favorite small child you brought along with you. This set was designed after a real canyon that was found out. Considering how long it would take Mother Nature to build a real thing, it's not really that bad. Now, it looks like we're going to get to stop here for just a second. You'll be able to take some pictures without bouncing around. But do stay seated. We may have to get out of here at a moment's notice. While we're here, I'll give you some behind-the-scenes information about what's in here. Now, you can't see it from where we're at, but up on top of this canyon, above this shuttle, there is this big platform up there. This is where production companies can mount cameras. This way, they shoot from different angles down here into the canyon. Tank truck over there? That was over in the boneyard. It was.
Hey, wait a minute. Hey, production crew, we can't run that scene now. We have a whole bunch of... Production crew? Hey, Oh, boy, folks, you better hang on. We're going to be in this scene.
Going back to the hotel.
Turn the light off.
Nikki went very, very bad today.
Hey, where is he?
He's not in there?
No.
Nikki's in the corner.
Out.
He had a bad day.
He had time out. Get down there and sit with him, Will. We see your face. Stand as well.
We're at the Holiday Inn, and Ashley and Will have their own little room here within a room. There's a bed. You can have three kids in here. And a bunk bed. And Will's down underneath.
And you can get sunburned.
Yeah. And they're watching the last episode of Survivor. There's their room within the room. Mommy and Daddy have a king size bed. For something to eat, isn't he? We're at Kennedy Space Center Visitor Center.
Oh, y'all don't run in the parking lot.
We're in Area 4.
Thank you.
processing facility. Each bay has been built one of the four orbiters in the shuttle fleet. When an orbiter lands, it gets towed in by a tractor straight from the
6 million pound self-propelled hydraulic jack. I say this, for this huge vehicle has the capability to raise or lower the gray colored flat upper surface on which the launcher platform would sit for movement. This can be raised or lowered, and the cable.
The space shuttle.
3 days before liftoff, this is an extremely busy place. That's
correct, your valve. For the most part, you'll be pretty much on your own.
The astronauts enter the orbiter, assisted by the closeout crew. The closeout crew can escape to safety, but so Kennedy Space Center's engineers devised a sound suppression rocket flames.
Big old square building. The shuttle is ready for launch.
Main engines fire.
I said launch.
6 seconds left until liftoff. Outstanding. And the umbilical connections release.
Past the crawler, give you another opportunity to take some pictures.
They used to land on the moon, Will.
Dad, is this real?
Yeah. Will's touching the moon. Here's the command module. Huh?
Is that a real thing?
I don't know if that one's real. Go stand over there and take a picture. Ashley, go up there. Ashley, all the way out.
She might not be able to read.
That nest, look out and up, every season for almost 30 years now.
You're in the space station.
Hey, Joel!
Too cold and raining. Then we went on the IT bus and got wet on the end of our ride. They go through some bumpy holes, and we've done a lot of things today. We're going on the zip line here in about an hour. We've done shark tooth hunting and played golf, and Will's heading down on the shore. I'm gonna go follow him right now. Cabin there. The place we eat is right over there. There's a flagpole in front of it. Anybody to video us, but we went on the zip line twice. Tell us about the zip line, Will. What'd you look like the first time you went down? What'd your face look like?
Really scowling.
But you went again, didn't you?
Yeah.
What was the worst part? That first step?
Mm-hmm.
That first step, you feel like you're going to drop off and jump in the water.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Mr. Barfield. No prisoners.
Take no prisoners.
Found the zip line. take them all the way down.
I was
kind of
scared.
Maybe your mom wants to sit. Barges, a couple of places. There were only a couple of places. Seems like we have other home movies where we're on some deck at White Lake looking at the sunset.
Mark, tell John what you were telling Pop about earlier.
Oh, really? The camera's there. Obviously. Oh, Bill, you just... John, crazy. Boy, by inviting all these people...
Who's up there? I guess that leaves Elizabeth.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Well, you're going to get run over when he pulls it in.
Thank you. wonderful time at the concert. Michael Jackrabbit was fantastic.
Yeah, he was.
He was awesome.
I'm sorry some of you bunnies didn't get
Michael Jackrabbit!
Ashley, don't get any closer.
Ashley,
stop.
What's Connor's phone number?
664. I got 4.
You have set here on my lap.
You're one of those stages of.
Okay.
Open it up.
Here, Ashley.
Merry
Christmas.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man.
Thank you.
Is that a locker in there, Dad? Is that a locker?
Yeah, honey.
What?
Yeah.
There's a locker. There's a locker. Get it out. Get it from the locker. See, put all your stuff in
there.
You have the weapons.
Wes,
you like that?
Put on the
ghetto. You don't like that.
You getting shy again, Wes?
I can't hear that.
Watch the baby.
Ashley made that just for Greg.
Let's see it, Greg.
That is awesome.
Ashley made that for Greg.
Isn't that beautiful?
Yeah.
That's how that
it is, Virginia, right?
Yeah, middle name.
Okay, and I can
talk
about
that.
How many
later.
Kids are
going to
have?
Okay, I love you.
Let me take a picture.
That's fantastic.
That's just a washer.
Yeah, it's just a mat. I mean, it's a
are you the
mat?
Mommy, look.
Nobody's
kind of.
You know who goes crazy over that well?
Cat. Santa say?
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas. Thank you for the cookies and milk. Enjoy your toys and listen to your parents. Study hard. Love, Santa. Until next year.
Huh.
I have a... I'm putting it on my paper.
I got a real kitty cat.
Oh, look.
What is that?
Well, it's already sealed in a bag.
Another salvation.
Is that another pack or just
that
got in it?
Another pack.
Does it
have
any? Oh, I think that's maybe for Ashley
PlayStation
and Will.
Too.
That's for Ashley and Will.
I think it says bar.
Oh, these gotta be CDs.
Wonder what's in here. Wonder what's
Ashley,
in here.
Let me
you never
opened
that.
That's for Ashley.
Yeah, how did I know it? Ashley,
okay,
we'll
Ashley,
share
what?
It. We'll
they
share.
Play all the games.
Cool. PlayStation 2.
This is mine. Where's the controller?
What game is
oh,
that, Will?
Oh, come on, Mary Kate. Something's in here. I'll get these. Probably controllers or something. I think she has blue eyes for the PlayStation 2.
What's this?
know.
Gran Turismo.
Oh, whoa!
It's a real car.
DVD! Get a remote!
It can turn into DVD.
You can put DVDs in there?
Yeah.
That looks like a race car game right there Ashley took out.
Look.
Whoa!
Those are like real pictures.
Cool.
Now it's like. Oh, okay. Start a new game.
We can do it.
It's just something that you use at Halloween.
Well, what are you getting our furniture and slings it, right?
You what already?
Walnuts, pears, grapes. We've also got some sparkling grape juice and a little bit of soda. They're going to serve our leader first and our champion second. And then
very good.
Remember, come all the way down to dinner before you turn. Try to come all the way down.
Students for writing such fabulous essays. It was very difficult to choose between them. They were all wonderful. And thank you, teachers, for being such a wonderful example to all these students. I appreciate it. Pierce Fussell, and Matt Phillips. Give them a hand. Pendergraph, Katie Therrington, Eric Dowell, Michael Vidal. Give them a hand. Best winners were Taylor Warren, Ashley Barfield, Katie Lockbaum, Tasso Van Wynheim.
Foxtrot contest winners were Kaylee Sutton, Corinne Winner, Jonathan Schneck, Samuel Bevins. Give them a hand. Shad contest that we had. The winners were Colin Musler, Brian Recook, Suzanne Kirtland, and Axel Rubel. The electric slide for the parents were Mrs. Farrell, Mrs. Heil, Mr. Warmus, and
congratulations, guys.
I get Will.
Yeah, the best.
Super. Let me see. Get it, Ashley! Good hustle, that's all right. Several trees fall. One tree limb has fallen through the playset, torn that up. And another tree has fallen. It touched the house next door and it crashed through the fence. I'm gonna move in closer and take some more pictures. bit at risk here, so I'm not going to stay here long. You see the fence broken down. I have a pine tree in the front leaning towards the house. They're saying that we could have more wind tonight and still be frozen, so we've got a risk there. Pine tree leaning from the, well, actually from our yard against the fence. Right there, leaning across the top of an oak tree. A little bit worried about this pine tree right here as far as hitting the fence and the house next door. Got a tree there, the top falling out. Again, that could hit the fence as it continues to fall down. This pine tree's leaning towards the house. This is a tree that fell through the fence. It grazed the top of this house, the neighbor's house there a little bit. Right there, got some pine straw. Took out the picket fence. There's a tree that in our yard that's broken, and it could come down and hit the fence also, just for future reference. The pine tree I'm zoomed in on here is leaning directly towards me, and then again across the fence. See the limbs at the top broken out. Got some trees there that are leaning over towards the neighbors. One of those is not, the hardwood there is not my tree. The pine is part of a pine that was split. Two trunks and one's broken off, gone in their yard, in the neighbor's yard. One remains. That's a pine tree leaning over the top of an oak tree.
I got
I don't know if he's over here.
Is that him up there with the band, with the down low?
Hey, Will.
Hey,
thank you.
he's an elf impersonator.
Yeah.
And everybody is welcome.
I could just send them to the music room all day and let them sing. They
did a wonderful job.
That's what Cassie said. They did a wonderful job.
Mommy? You ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go!
You said you weren't gonna run.
Oh, sweet!
Go, honey.
Actually, we're rich!
This thing.
Portable CD player!
Is that the one you wanted? Huh?
What'd you just say? I didn't catch that. What'd you just say?
I just said I didn't catch it.
That's Daddy's new bike.
Uh-huh.
You like that one?
Mm-hmm.
You need a new bike. That was cool.
Yeah. Oh, cool. Mount cards.
Show those to Dad.
Dollar mount cards. Oh, paper.
We need that.
Why do I need paper?
I don't know. Been Santa to bring you that. Daddy would have never brought that.
You want me to open up this? Sweet. It's cool.
You are. You're gonna whoop me because I don't know how to play.
I'll teach you.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Yes.
Does Poppy know how to play chess?
I think he does. And all I know is this is.
Yep.
What is it?
This.
What is it? I can't see it.
It's a castle
thingy. Oh.
Open this one. I never even noticed this one. I already know it's my watch. Yep, my watch. Which one?
Is that the one you wanted?
Yeah.
She wanted the silver one. You got the red one. But we all can tell them apart.
Pushing on me. When did you get this? That day that at home, we slept over, had DVD and Poppy's.
I think so, sometime in there.
She said.
Go.
Knees up.
Thank you. out there like a snow shovel. You don't catch it, these times down. Ready, here we go. Good, you got it through? Perfect. Hold it. Go ahead and throw it hard. Which is throw it.
I forget you.
Okay, look back here. Look back and see it. Look back. Here. Perfect. Where's your glove supposed to be, though? There you go. Here you go. Come up. Through? Good job. Are you ready?
See you later.